Hey guys, welcome to Gillin with Dillan, our special guest, Aven.
How's it going, guys? Honored to be on the show.
Yeah, we're at some lake in the forest. So, let's go.
Rewound on the stationary spool. Uses a plug and more conventional casting reel. His casting form has been perfected by years of almost daily fishing. This is a wobbling lure, and to the uninitiated, it resembles absolutely nothing. This, of course, is an imitation frog. By reeling it in and fits and starts, Jason makes it look even more so. Here's a flatfish. Although there is no such animal, a zoological fact unknown to the bass, who love it. And for use right on the surface, there's the popper.
My God! You have to say the magic words.
I caught a fish on Gillin with Dillan.
I'm beautiful. Right here on Gillin with Dillan. Oh my God! Show that bad boy.
Gotta give him the old. Awesome.
All right.
Bam.
Awesome.
Done it.
Wow. You are up. I might catch one.
All right.
Unbelievable. Beautiful. Even I've almost had one.
Wow. That's a nice fish right there.
See that? That's amazing.
I'm killing with them.
I swear to God, if this guy catches more fish, he's taking over my show. Even Aven is questioning if he's really on Gillin with Dillan. What the fuck is going on? Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my God, I can't believe he... he's doing it again. Good job, Travis.
8. Wow, that's a big one.
That one.
Cool. World record. World record.
Oh, that's a big boy.
World record.
Might actually be it.
Get the tape measure out.
Get the tape measure.
Is there a tape measure?
I do have a tape measure. It's a big one. Can get this. He's dead.
Nope.
Record is 7.5 inches on the Gillin channel.
Eight!
Oh my God! He's done it! A new Gillin record.
Oh, this is a juicy one.
Big ass one.
Right here on Gillin with Dillan.
Got it.
We've done it. Now I'm the bass catcher.
Okay.
Yay!
You did it. Alright. Throw that bad boy away. Away.
Wow. Need the pliers for this one.
Oh boy.
I got what doing.
Oh, you got, what you got there, bud?
I don't
know. Oh, wow.
I'm Gillin with Dillan.
What's it say in your Ernie voice?
What you got there?
Yeah. Terrorist, your game is through. Cause now you have to answer to America. Fuck yeah. Gillin. What the hell?
Nice.
Hey guys, we're back. I don't know where we are, but we're ready to catch some gillies.
We interrupt this program for an important news announcement.
You think this is funny?
In a cosmic sort of way, yes.
Well, Mr. Funny Man, is this how you get your sick kicks?
What? It's just an ordinary crabby. Oh my goodness! Squidward!
But that's not what I want to talk about. Oh yes, if you want to know how to catch a Gilly, I'll show you very simple steps. First, get that worm on there. Any worm except those big reds. Don't use the big reds. Just don't. So anyway, slap that bad boy on there. It will be so rave for that Gilly. Oh, it's gonna be a magic moment. My God, just slap that bad boy in there and you rave. So next up is the throw. And it doesn't matter how you throw it, you get the fucking line in there and boom, you get a fish. Boom, you get pussy
and
for a
boom.
Whole year. Boom,
you get
there you
so
go.
Much pussy.
Congratulations, that's how you catch a Gillin. I'm Gillin with Dillan. Thank you for watching my tutorial.
Justin.
Alright guys, we're going to a different lake for a little bit. See if mighty Gilly's there.
Look at us. We picked up the earth. Good people here.
Good job, Aven. Remember, pick up your shit.
Just throw in the water?
Yeah, let's throw in the water. Alright, we're at another lake that we don't even know. We're taking a nice adventure.
Well, that guy's really good.
My God, another one.
There he comes.
Well, if this fish has gills, and that's Dillan, well then I must be Gillin with Dillan.
Yeah. That's right, guys. On Gillin with Dillan, you officially lose your bobber. Thank you for finding my bobber. That's right. On Gillin with Dillan, we're all pooped out now. Are you ready, gang?
Yep.
I'm ready. All right, guys. That's it. I'm Gillin with Dillan. Special guest, my good old brother, Aven.
Thanks for having me, guys.
And I got the wizard.
The Gilly wizard?
Yeah. And the expert. Right there. I'm Gillin with Dillan. Kaboom.
Land is my land, from the California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. As I went a walk in that ribbon of highway, I saw above me that endless skyway. Saw below me that golden valley. This land was made for you and me.
This message is being broadcast by the Department of Defense of the Republic. A paranormal anomaly affecting the entire nation has been detected. For your safety, please carry out the following instructions.
Six o'clock. 12 o'clock midnight.
Everyone died.